Hell happened in fury like a demon scorn. Welcome to the first episode of season two of Cheat Runs. And looks like Maximum Carnage decided to step up to the plate and get under my bad side there. If you've seen the opening bit before this game got underway, I am using one-hit kills and infinite HP. There is no level codes, or otherwise I would have made this short and painless for you guys, including myself. The diagonal makes a lot of difference. Come on. Bitch. He's gonna try to knock me down again. Time to face him.
He's your boss, your first boss, doppelganger. I thought Shocker was.
You mean Shriek?
No, Shriek. Wait, it is. Shriek and doppelganger are your bosses.
Boom! One gone. One and gone. Spider-Man's been hitting the weights stacked.
Wallet. Alleyway, you fight the fat guys as well. So what happens when you don't get beat down by the fat guys?
I don't know. Never seen that happen before. But I think they'll do the same thing as they did to Doppelganger there. They're going to force me to get beat down somehow. We'll see though. I picked it up out of sarcasm. I know I don't need it. I just call them the soul smackers. They use their soul shoe and souls to beat me up with.
Actually, they use what's called a
slapjack. Think it's time. Yep.
One down. Two more come. Four come. They actually have health this time.
And one slap from a slapjack and I'm done. I told you. One way or another they're gonna.
You
just keep getting life ups. The hall, I think this is the introduction to Carnage. Yep. After I'm done dealing with Doppelganger and Shriek, he comes out. One down. Two.
He was so close, so instead of getting speared, he got axe smashed.
And now, I'm going to be an unbeatable Venom. It's either. It doesn't have a name to it.
Yep.
Like I said, either. Doesn't have a name strapped to it.
Sad thing is, unlike separation anxiety, he shoots out web. He's not supposed to. There we go. He's not shooting out web now. He's actually using separation. He shouldn't shoot out web. He's a symbiote. Everything should be symbiote.
Wham blam, thank you, ma'am. It's been a long time. I haven't remembered the whole entire thing. I remember getting lucky to be in the main streets and beating up Hobgoblin. And they're all gone. I'm thinking Venom's spider is the Black Widow. Central Park. Shriek. That's the first time it's ever happened. I'm able to beat them both down and not let him be the, what do you call those? No. When they're just sitting there watching. Come on, come on. Slapjack. Slapjack. Job wired. I don't need strategy, Morty. Slapjacks and women. And pickpockets. Umbrella men. And they're gone. Fighting accuracy? Kiss my ass. The deep.
Yes, it's not time for the chase.
The cloak. See, they're gonna keep making fun of my fighting accuracy. They can kiss my ass. Yep, separation anxiety made this one come to life. The old split up thing. Thank you. There they go, making fun of my fighting accuracy again. Yay, I can just keep popping into those and they don't hurt one bit. Yep. Keep it up. Keep it up. Bitch. Bye-bye, Clank. Gonna hunt down Carnage now. Got the gun that can help. 8%. Fuck you. Rooftop part 2. Demo Goblin. Keep making fun of it. Prospect Park. There. Eat soul. Umbrellas. Slapjackies. When they block, it's not a one hit. Gang of Reds with guns. Prospect Park, Part 2. This time it's a boss fight. That doesn't quite hurt. But I bet that hurt. That's funny, the guy I picked gets ridiculed. When I picked Venom, I speeded through the freaking story. Thank you. this is where I remember, but I was Spider-Man when I was here. See, a single player would have got their ass whipped before they got here. The end? Really? That's it? Yep. I was trying to. I just punked a punk ass title, guys. Hold it, wait a minute. I'm gonna hold a Spidey taking care of Carnage for the last time, it looks like. I punched him and nothing else happens. This is where the codes mess things up. Hold it, wait a minute. Now it goes. Not done yet. He's gone for good this time. There we go, guys. Thanks for joining in with me. A punk-ass title gets punked. Right here on Cheat Runs. See you next time.